Bronze medalist. Woo! How you feeling right now?
All right. You know, it's like every day. No, I'm kidding. It's really nice, especially after losing yesterday the semi-final. That was really disappointing. And tomorrow, definitely wanted to go on the podium. And finishing the tournament with a winning match is always really important.
Seemed like you really found a rhythm in the second set there. What do you think was the best part of your game in that set?
Was actually we surfed a little bit better. We were digging and blocking some balls in the end. We made it really tough with surf, so they loved to hit on two, and we made it really difficult for them hitting on two. And we took their weapon, I guess.
You've been on a good run the last few weeks. Yeah, good run Europe, and now bronze here. Do you think you're hitting your stride this late in the season? You're playing your best volleyball so far this season?
Yes, I think we're playing better than in the beginning of the season. I think it's a hard season for every team, and all the teams are getting tired, we as well. But we still keep fighting because it goes for the Olympic qualification. So every match is really important to win and get the points for the Olympic. And it's working well the last weeks.